Oh, that's Rich Rebuilds. That was him. So much. Sorry about that.
You're fine. It's got all this shit back,
you know? Yeah. We got a beautiful, another Model 3. We got the Model 3 over here as well. We got some more Teslas. Model S, Model 3. Model 3. Model Y. That's a Model X. Go with these. There's some more Model 3s, Model S. Yes, that's what I'm here to do. Here, you can't even hear it. Thank you. All right, so we're here with Rich Rebuilds.
How are you? Okay, I can't see it.
I know.
Make sure that thing works. You only get one shot at this. Faster than that, you know?
All right, we're here with Rich Rebuilds.
Hey, what's up, man? How you doing, boss?
Good, man. How you doing?
So, I'm doing fantastic. I'm up here at this lovely event, Electrified Garage. I just rode in a Cobra replica.
Oh, yes.
Oh, man, that thing is mean.
How much horsepower is it getting?
I think it's a stock Coyote 5.0. I don't think it's crazy power, but the problem is that it's such a light car. It feels a lot faster than it really. It's fast, but it's so light. It makes the most use of the horsepower that it has. So
yeah,
that's what you got
to
do.
No, I know, because the lightweight, it gets all the horsepower to the wheels.
Yep, and then it's light. I mean, the brakes don't have to be as strong because you're not stopping a lot of car.
Yeah,
but no,
exactly.
It's a great. It's nicely set up. That thing is clean. Go check it out when you get the chance.
Yeah, yeah. And how's it going with your V8-swap Tesla?
It's going well so far. So right now we're at the point where we're going to be fabricating the transmission tunnel,
right?
Because it's going to be a 6-speed manual, rear wheel drive. So because the Tesla has no transmission tunnel, we have to form the tunnel all the way down the car. So we have to cut other cars up, put cars together, all kinds of crazy stuff.
I think they did that with the C8, like knowing that they were going to put some sort of electric motor in there.
Yeah.
And wiring, but I'm super happy to meet you.
Thank you very much.
Super exciting.
Thank you, boss.
If there's any way I can help out, you know, I'm also interested in electrifying my pickup truck.
Hey, you come to the right place.
Man. Yeah, so
you come to the right place. What kind of pickup truck do you have?
I have a Silverado.
Silverado 1500?
1500? Yeah, 1500 work truck. Yeah.
Four door, two door. Oh, work truck.
Four door. Yeah, four door.
Oh, four door.
Yeah.
I thought only work trucks came in two door.
No, I got the four doors, a crew cab.
Okay.
Yeah.
Very nice.
It might be a 1500. Yeah.
Nice. Very cool,
so,
man. That's awesome.
Awesome, and thank you for your time and
of
thank
course,
you for
man.
your motivational videos.
Anytime I'm here. Well, not really motivational. They demotivate some people, but I appreciate that.
Those people are haters and they're just jealous, honestly.
Yeah, maybe they are.
So we like the inspiration. The creativity and everything.
Thank you, man. Thank you, guys.
All right.
That's very nice of
you. That was it.
All right. Like and subscribe. That's the end of the video. Thank you for joining us.